Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find the control panel in Windows 10. While almost all of your Windows 10 settings you can change are available in the Settings app, there are still a few where you need to go through the classic Control Panel app to change them. If you need to access the Control Panel app in Windows 10, or if you just prefer to use it over the Settings app, you can still access it. Now let's walk through the steps to open the Control Panel in Windows 10. Step 1. Click the Windows icon on the far left side of your taskbar to open the Start menu. Step 2. Type Control Panel. The list of applications on the left side of the menu will be replaced with search results. Control Panel will be listed at the top of the list of search results. Step 3. Click Control Panel. The Control Panel application window opens. Let me know what your favorite Windows 10 feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.